Hey everyone, it's Dawn and Ginger with the Word and a Prayer, and today's scripture is John chapter 1, verses 1 through 5. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, but the darkness has not understood it.
Lord, we thank you for your word, for the word is you. And Lord, we just praise you for that today. And Lord, just allow us to be able to understand the words that you share with us each and every day. In your son's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.